Parenchyma, Wikipedia article audio. Parenchyma is the bulk of a substance. In animals, a parenchyma comprises the functional parts of an organ, and in plants parenchyma is the ground tissue of non-woody structures. Etymology. Animals. Plants. The term parenchyma is New Latin from Greek pi alpha rho gamma chi upsilon mu alpha parenchyma, visceral flesh from pi alpha rho epsilon gamma chi epsilon nu parenchyme, to pour in from pi alpha rho alpha para, beside, nu n, in and chi epsilon nu kine, to pour. Originally, Erasistratus and other anatomists used it to refer to certain human tissues. Later, it was also applied to some plant tissues by Nehemiah Grew. The parenchyma is the functional parts of an organ in the body. This is in contrast to the stroma, which refers to the structural tissue of organs, namely, the connective tissues. In the brain, the parenchyma refers to the functional tissue in the brain that is made up of the two types of brain cell, neurons, and glial cells. Damage or trauma to the brain parenchyma often results in a loss of cognitive ability or even death. Lung parenchyma is the substance of the lung outside of the circulation system that is involved with gas exchange and includes the alveoli and respiratory bronchioles. In cancer, the parenchyma refers to the portion of a tissue that lies outside the circulatory system and is often responsible for carrying out the specialized functions of the tissue. In plants, parenchyma is one of the three main types of ground tissue, and the most common. It can be distinguished through their thin cell wall as compared to other cells. Parenchyma cells make up the bulk of the soft parts of plants, including the insides of leaves, flowers, and fruits.